In this video guide, we're going to show you how to enable SiteLock for a website using Namecheap's shared hosting. SiteLock is a leading security tool that keeps your site safe and secure by automatically removing malware content, which helps eliminate cyber threats. This both protects your site and lowers your risk of being blacklisted by search engines. Before you begin configuring SiteLock, you need to create an FTP account for your domain. You can do this using the reference guide under the video. Be sure to note down your FTP account username and password. Leave the directory field empty. Next, log in to your SiteLock dashboard. You can do this through the Apps menu in your Namecheap account dashboard. Select Apps from the left sidebar and locate the SiteLock icon. You will be redirected to another page where you should click Open Dashboard. On the next page, open the Smart Wizard configurations for your website by clicking Configure next to Smart. Now, fill in the configuration form with SFTP details. Choose the FTP method for file transfers. Next, insert your hosting account's IP address into the FTP host or IP address field. If it doesn't work, you can use your FTP account host name. This should look something like ftp.yourdomain.com. Alternatively, you can use the server name of your hosting account instead. You can check your hosting account's IP address and server name details in the Namecheap welcome email, which was sent to your contact email right after you purchased your hosting. The port number is 21. The user ID field needs to contain your full FTP account username, including the @symbol and the domain name. And the last line is for the password of your FTP account. Afterwards, click Test Connection. Now, you'll be taken to step 2. On the next page, there is a list of folders present in your hosting account. At this point, find the root folder, the one that contains your website name, from the list. This is the folder where your website is located. If you're using the main domain of your hosting account, it is public HTML. If you set up SiteLock for an add-on domain, you can check its root folder name via the domain cPanel menu in the Document Root column. When you find the root folder, please click it. It will appear in the root directory field. After that, click This is it. Then, click the Smart Settings button in the following pop-up window. After that, you will be redirected to the Settings page. Open the Smart Database Settings tab. This will take you to the following page. Scroll down to the end and click Update. On step 1, check the information about your website is okay. For example, ensure it accurately reflects whether or not your site has an SSL certificate, that your domain name is written correctly, and that the platform you built your site on is listed accurately. When you're sure everything is right, click Next. Now, double-check the FTP details within the Step 2 tab. If they are correct, click Test Connection. On step 3, type ./ and the root folder name of your website. Then, click This is it. In the following pop-up window, click Continue to proceed. Another pop-up window will appear. Press the OK button. And your SiteLock setup is finished. Congratulations! Your website has become more secure and protected from cyber threats with the help of SiteLock. Thank you for watching. Do not hesitate to post your questions under this video. Also, check out our knowledge base at Namecheap.com for more tips and support.